When it's been warm during the day and then the rain has cooled things down at night, it's pretty common to see snakes out on the road. And I thought I'd stop and film this copperhead. He's about 20 inches long, and you can see the hourglass, or some people call it a bow tie pattern, on his back. It's unique to copperheads. It's extremely effective as camouflage, and most of the time they just sit really tight and you wouldn't even know they're there. They mostly stay in wooded areas, but